Some say Grimbergen beer is made by the gods.
A taste of molasses, of toffees, of fine brandy. It's been double fermented.
It is one of the oldest beers in the world, having been brewed for more than 880 years by fathers at the Grimbergen Abbey, just north of Brussels.
It's an history of 900 years about the beer of Grimbergen.
The 6.5% alcohol draft beer was launched in Toronto on Wednesday by Fathers Eric D. Sutter and Superior Carl Stadamos, who traveled to the beer market on the Esplanade for the occasion.
It is dark, but it's actually a light beer as far as the feel.
The beer's recipe is still guarded by the Fathers, and it is licensed for sale by the Carlsberg Group.
I think I would buy this, actually. Wow, that's good beer.
We will try to export the beer throughout the world, and now we do it here in Canada and Toronto for Canada, and we hope also United States.
It retails for about $200 for a 20-liter keg. For the Toronto Sun, I am Tom Godfrey.